2019 BMW 330i prototype first drive review. E21. E30. E36. E46. E90. F30. To the foremost individuals, it's nothing however alphanumerical nonsense. Scan them off to my mother and she or he would most likely get on my feet and yell, bingo. However automotive guys, real automotive guys, recognize these numbers well - the six generations of the legendary BMW 3 Series. And therefore the 7th, chassis code G20, is getting ready to hit. I haven't really seen the new G20. The 330i paradigm that I am driving is totally invisible from bumper to bumper to stay competitors guess and spy photographers annoyed, though there is most likely a twin kidney grille and a Hofmeister kink underneath there somewhere. Thick artifact covers the bulk of the inside controls with cutouts for the gauges, shifter and different necessities. The match and end square measure higher than several different mules I've driven. Even the black electrical tape wrapped round the air con vents is artistically applied. Leaving BMW's M take a look at center outside the Nürburgring, I begin to induce a sympathize with the automotive. The new gauges have gone digital as within the new 5 series, and therefore the meter, that A1 out at 161 miles per hour, and the 7,000 revolutions per minute tachometer aren't any longer spherical. BMW has conjointly borrowed a touch activity from Aston Martin, giving the tachometer a counterclockwise sweep. Different changes embody the moving of the engine begin button to the console and new seats, that square measure well-shaped and sufficiently bolstered. Jos van As, BMW's head of application driving dynamics, says development began in 2014 and therefore the driving dynamics team has logged many hundred thousand take a look at miles calibration the G20's chassis, in 8 countries and at 4 racetracks. This includes 10 visits to the Nürburgring, wherever they need driven the automotive 20,000 miles on the North Loop. Our goal is to create a little improvement in comfort, however the main target is driving dynamics, he says. A 50-50 weight distribution has been preserved. The sedan has conjointly lost concerning 120 pounds and its center of gravity has been down 0.4 inch. None of that was simple to return by, because the G20 is slightly larger than the F30 in each dimension, together with distance. To achieve that balance, the engine remains set as so much back within the chassis as doable. Any additional back and that we would got to move the driver's seat, says engineer Henry M. Robert Rothner. They need conjointly modified the front subframe from steel to aluminium and they've widened it, beside the A-arms. Each the front and rear track's square measure currently 1.2 inches wider, that matches the track breadth of the present 4 Series grandmother car, however there aren't any carryover components from that model. The chassis is stiffer, too, with the strength of the front strut mounts increasing an unbelievable 50 PC. But the team still has work to try to do. Members' square measure still creating changes to the electrical steering mechanism and fine-tuning the suspension's bushings and different elements. Tweaking the steering will be done on the fly. With engineer Misha Bachmann riding small arm together with his portable computer, I push the automotive through the German rural area, navigating the unsmooth, twisting and slender two lanes. Flippin' is chiseler than it's within the F30, and therefore the sedan is absorbing mid-corner bumps brightly. I will tell in barely a number of miles that this can be a straightforward automotive to drive quickly. The active front steering mechanism, that everybody unloved, has been tossed. The steering magnitude relation is variable and therefore the very feels right. There is conjointly smart feel from the front tires. Michelin Pilot Sport 4S size 225/40R19 front and 255/35R19 rear, however the initial effort may be a very little lightweight, and there is an excessive amount of damping.